My reflection crumbles before me as I lose sight of who I was, who I am, and who I know I can be. And that is me. So what is putting this pencil to this paper, if not me? The future, so full of infinite possibilities. If I kiss her or hug her, what will these futures tell? How will she remember the last time we saw, touched, and heard each other? For me, it was sweet, like treats only grandma could make. Warm, like the embrace of a long-lost love. Tender, like the tears of a newborn. But what about her?